First question for you, sir, is can you briefly describe the plot of Die Hard and tell us about your character?
Die Hard is about a characterized version of myself, an embellished version of Kevin Hart. It's the world of me wanting to embrace the concept and thought of becoming an action star. And to do so, the only way to do it correctly is to go to action star school.
Thank you, sir. Next question. Tell us about the experience of working with Quibi as an actor and a filmmaker.
Quibi is an amazing platform. I have great relationships over there. And I think with anything, you want to be ahead of the curve. And I had an opportunity to get involved with Quibi in the beginning stages and create something that we felt could be amazing. And this was that. So I think that, you know, the short form snackable content is a major, 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 major bonus for today's times, because, you know, everybody is on their devices constantly, and you want things when you want it, and you want it in your hand. Quibi is giving you that. And I think as they continue to grow and do more, you'll see more and more people come and be a part of such an amazing thing.
All right. And finally, sir, what was it like working with John Travolta and with Nathalie Emmanuel?
John Travolta and Nathalie, you know, you're looking at some amazingly talented individuals. We're very lucky to have them be a part of this project, and they did above and beyond what we thought they would do. You know, they elevated it, they raised the bar. So I can say I was blown away and still am.